Last week I was really struggling with my kleptomania, but don't worry, I took something for it.